Okay. So that's the bacon and the maple syrup. Gonna blend that up first.